10 for Colorado.
When the Eagles are ahead after two periods this season.
20 for the River Kings.
As you might expect, with a team that has a winning record, they do quite well. When the Eagles are up after two, they find themselves with a ...7-0-1 record. Yep, I thought I was looking at something else, but we're leading after two. It's only happened 8 times this year. 7-0-1. So, things are going well for the Eagles. The River Kings,
well then, welcome.
They're still in the game, but they're still behind. That concludes our coverage of the second period of tonight's game. Your score after 40 minutes of play from the DeSoto Civic Center is the Colorado Eagles 4, the Mississippi River Kings 3. Please stand by for a sermon in a moment, but first, this update from Sporting News Radio.
This girl right here, what's your name?
Brittany.
Brittany, wow, Brittany is going to put a blindfold on and search for a jersey that will be placed somewhere on the ice, unbeknownst to her. Audience, she's going to need your help, though. It's a hot and cold game, so if she's further away from the jersey, you boo. The closer she gets to the jersey, you cheer. You know the drill. You guys are pros at this. You've all done it before. She's the only one who doesn't know what she's doing. So what I need you to do right now is put the blindfold on. Hook Patrol, please place the jersey somewhere on the ice. Wow, this is working perfectly. Okay, Brittany, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Begin your search. Wow! In San Francisco, out of the NBA fourth quarter action, Atlanta leads Charlotte 90-77. Orlando trailing at home from Memphis 107-103. It's all over in DC, Washington. Oh my goodness! That was amazing! Congratulations! You've won the jersey, but let's see what else you've won.
65-64. Brittany. Also in third, Indiana and Miami are tied at 73. You marry me? MSG. Knicks lead the Nets 70-62.
Halftime in New Orleans. Hornets up on the Suns, 59-46. Second quarter in Houston. Dallas leading the Rockets, 31-30. Second quarter in San Antonio. Nuggets up by 6.
It appears as if we just had an engagement out here right on the ice, ladies and gentlemen. Josh and Brittany, let's give them a round of applause. As a matter of fact, let's give them a standing ovation. Come on now. Huh? How about it? That's what I'm talking about. Let's get them off the ice. Let's get them off the ice. All right, let's get ready for Chuck-a-Puck, y'all.
That's the latest Sporting News Flash. Coming up, more of your calls on the SNL Postgame Show.